Purdue's Veterinary Teaching Hospital continues improving the lives of creatures great and small. Meet Fridgey, a Bengal cat who's had some mobility problems. After having a surgical procedure on his right hip, Fridgey came to the VTH with left hip issues. That's when doctors here performed a hip replacement, the first one performed on a feline at Purdue.
If you think about it, the total hip replacement that's happening in people right now was initially developed in dogs. And then it took a while before it came back to the small animal world and to become commercially available and technically feasible.
Under strict orders to rest and reduce movement while he heals, Fridgey, like hundreds of other animals and millions of humans, is now undergoing physical therapy to get him back to his high jumping ways.
We start rehab 24 hours post-operatively. So it starts with icing and range of motion, and it kind of goes from there. So from there, I can develop the plan based on what the owners would like to do. Would they like to come in twice a week, three times a week? And it also depends on the animal and where they're at in their recovery. So it's all tailored to the specific animal and the owners.
For more on Purdue's Veterinary Teaching Hospital and the services it provides, click the link included with this video.